Itauma has a right to the body and an uppercut to the head.
Time we've seen him in the ring this year. Oh, left right punch from Itauma, who's looking for the finish. Still 90 seconds in the round to go, and in goes.